It's December 10th. It's cold. It's damp. It's the last Saturday of gun season. The drop in temperature and the wind, which isn't the greatest, it's out of the north and east. We decided to give the farm a shot, Norm and I. He's across the road. I'm holding tight because we need to get some doe out of here. I got the shakes right now. It's cold. It's not temperature-wise that cold, but with that damp air and that little bit of breeze, which has been constant, it's cold. Okay, I'm back to where I believe I shot her. The tree stand is about, I'm gonna say it's about 45 yards. Remember this
This log was in the picture when I shot, so I look around here. Oh, there's blood right there. I can see it. Oh, there's a bunch of hair. There's hair. There's blood right there. Quite a bit of hair. She isn't bleeding much. A speck here and a speck there. So we've been following the kicked up leaves. This is a trail that she was on. And she's been kicking up leaves as she's gone along. Some good leaves kicked up here. She was running, she looked like she was going down. Oh, there's some blood. Some more blood. More. It looks like whatever is bugging the hole has opened up a little bit. Here. And there she is.